Hey everyone. So, I'm gonna do another session for Serge. He's French, so my questions are gonna be in French, but I'm gonna, every time I ask a question, I'll ask it in English. I won't ask too many questions because I want to let him talk. So the story with Serge is he has information. He's had information all of his life, right? But every time he went to the police, they kind of blew him off, saying he was crazy. And after he went to the police to give his statement, they blew him off. They said he was crazy. And I think a month or two after, he took his own life. So that's why I want to contact him. I'm hearing really good things about him. So hopefully he comes through. Like I said, it's going to be in French, but every time I ask a question, I'll ask it in English also. Hello? Comment ça va? Je peux-tu parler à Serge Janveau? Serge Janveau. Serge, comment ça va? Serge, comment ça va? Te rappelles-tu de moi? You remember me? You remember me? Serge, do you remember me? Allô, Serge? Serge? Charles, je sais que T'avais de l'information pour Mélanie? Je connais un peu ton histoire. Serge, tu peux-tu me dire? C'est quoi l'informe? C'est quoi l'informe? C'est quoi l'information que t'as dit aux polices de Mélanie? Mélanie? What is the information you gave to the police? Serge, c'est quoi l'information que tu as donnée aux polices? Serge? Serge Janveau? What's the information you gave to the police? Je veux que tu saves que je te cite pour t'écouter. Il y a beaucoup de monde qui veut écouter. There's lots of people that want to hear you speak. I know it sucks that we have to do this. I know it sucks that we have to do this, and you're on the other side.
Fruit.
Serge, do you know where Melanie's body is? Serge, sais-tu tout ce qu'il corps à Mélanie? Serge? Serge, c'est le temps de parler là, ok? On va t'écouter. Maybe the cops didn't want to listen to you, but we want to listen. We want to listen. We want to listen to. We want to listen to you. Je peux t'entendre, by the way. I can hear you. So, Serge? Peux-tu me donner la même information que tu as donnée aux polices? Laisse-toi parler. I'm gonna let you talk. Serge, t'as-tu de l'information pour Mélanie? Sais-tu d'où est-ce qu'on pourrait trouver Mélanie? Come on, Serge. Tu peux-tu nous aider à trouver Mélanie? Can you help us find her? Serge Janveau. Serge, je veux que tu saches. Serge, je veux que tu saches. Je veux que tu saches que. Il y a du monde de ta famille qui a entendu ta voix. Ils sont bien contents d'entendre ta voix. I want you to know there's people from your family that heard your voice and they were really happy. Serge, is there any information you can give us to find Melanie Etsy's body? Serge, Serge. Is there any information you can give us that you know about Melanie Etsy's body? Serge, Serge Janveau. Is Robert around? Beep. Robert, did you lie to us about information? Robert, did you lie to us about the information? Because listen, we found out stuff. And what you told us was half true. But you lied about stuff. You lied about stuff, Robert. Am I right? Robert, did you lie to us? Robert Goulet, did you lie to us? Robert, can you be honest with us? Robert, can you be honest with us? Okay. Before I shut it off, Serge, do you have any information? Information? Or Robert, can you give us information? That was you, Robert. Serge, as-tu des informations avant que je l'éteigne? Okay, I'm gonna shut it off. I heard that. Okay. Okay, on va se parler plus tard, okay? Bye. Bye. Bye.